By using the Z gear, of course. Wait a minute, how can a car fly?